Hey everybody, it's Darren Wright in the WoWo Newsroom with a look at your top stories. Fort Wayne police are now enforcing Indiana's curfew law, but at least one local leader has a couple of issues with it. Also, an Allen County official is fighting cancer. We've got the latest on his story. And General Motors planning a major investment in Grant County to keep 1,200 jobs in Indiana. Those stories all afternoon on 1190 WoWo and 107.5 FM, and all day long at WoWo.com.